Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And on today's video, I'll be scratching a $5 Extreme Crossword ticket from the Florida Lottery. This is ticket 6. Pick this one up from the machine at Walmart. So I spent 5. Hopefully I can win back my money or win back a little bit more. It's one of my favorite crossword tickets. The most that I ever won on this ticket was 20 bucks. It's from a new book, like I said. That's why it's on 6. You can win up to $500,000, fingers crossed. So let's see if I can get 3 words on puzzle 1 or puzzle 2 or even on both. And hopefully if I do get 3 words, hopefully we can get a nice multiplier. The most that I ever got from this, I think, was a 2x. And hopefully the fast bonus, I can match 2 like amount and win whatever that is. The odds on this ticket is 1 in 3.99, so the odds is not too good, but you never know, guys. Now I'll be using my quarter to scratch. Hopefully they can give me some luck. Alright, guys, so wish me luck. Let's see if I can get a win on ticket 6. Alright, we're starting off with a Z. What's the first letter? OZ. We have a D. When this ticket first came out, I used to scratch just a whole lot, guys. But I've been super, super busy, so I haven't really had time to upload scratch off videos as much. I'm gonna try my best to get back. Alright. Looks like we don't have any more D. We have a C. Right, we got a couple C. Well, not a couple, we got a little bit of C. Not a whole lot, but you know, at least we got some C. That's all that matters. We have an A. Already know it's a whole bunch of that. You see the A, just know it's on the ticket. Always a whole bunch of A. The A, the E, and the I. And the O. Should be it for the A. I don't see any more. We have a G. A G. We have a G here. Okay, we got a little bit of G. Not a whole lot, but all that matters is that we got some G. Right, we have a R. Couple R. We had a little bit of R, but we had more than that. But it's only a little bit of that, guys. We have an I. Bunch of I, not a little bit, but a whole bunch. J. We have an X here. I think that's the only X that we have. I don't see anymore. We have a V. But we got a little bit of V, which is always a good thing. Alright. No more V. Or O. You already know we got a whole bunch of O. Okay, no more O. We have a B. Okay, we got a little bit of B. All right, no more B. We have a Q. No Q. No T. You already know we got a couple of T. Couple of C, which is always a good thing. See that one, but we had a R here. Alright, guys, I don't see any more. I don't see any more T. We have a U. We got a U here. Looks like we had a couple U. Ticket. Okay, we have an H. No H. We have a W. Okay, no W. And the last letter is a E. You already know we got a whole bunch of E. Always. Always a whole bunch of that. So if you see the E, just know it's on the ticket, guys. It's always gonna be there. Alright, no more E. So let's see what we have on ticket 6. Alright, ticket 6 on puzzle 1. I know we're missing a whole bunch of N and L, missing a whole bunch of that, but on puzzle 1, we have eat, that's 1, edit, that's 2, out, that's 3, diva, that's 4. So it looks like we have 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's 4, so that's 10. So that's 10 bucks. And on puzzle 2, we have 1, 2, 3. We only have three words on puzzle two, which is 1, 2, 3. Okay, 3 words. That's $5. So it looks like that's so far that's $15. Alright, now let's check the multiplier. Man, that's a 1x, so that's 15. And the fast bonus, that's 1,000. That's 100. Man, there should have been another zero behind that. Should have been another zero behind that. Could have won $1,000 on this. But looks like I only won $15 on ticket 6, guys. I have 4 words on puzzle 1 and 3 words on puzzle 2. $15, this one 5, so that's $10 profit. Hey, I'll definitely take that. Should have been a little bit more, but could have been a lot worse. At least I won back my money and win an extra $10. So I'll take that 15 and go pick up 3 more. And hopefully in the next 3, I can win more than 15, so continue praying for me and wish me luck, guys. And please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my videos and for all the support. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Thanks.